this difference. What strength may take? Blood crystal. Get the golden cup so I can stop using these herbs, because I'm pretty sure. Grab that breastplate too. And down here is just the breastplate, yeah. Thank you. Come on. If nothing else, this game lags a lot. PS1 title? Kinda bad. This way, it should lead me back to where I can save it. So I don't screw everything up this time. The scholar's dead, my friend. Thank you. So I still need like 120 more gold for that. Well, I saved it, so... This really does seem like where Dragon Temple would be. Bunch of dragons and stuff on the walls. Is it this thing being the altar in the back? Says this is the place to honor the dragons. Okay, so let's try an experiment. Saved the game. Drop item. Didn't work. So I can pretty much drop it anywhere. Should be a way to do this, but I am probably not the smartest person. Okay. Is there like an option? that didn't trigger the flag. Possible, yes. Though improbable. It's just a blood crystal. Gold 463 experience. Okay, so his dialogue has now changed. That one. Nope. worth it. But I don't have anything else to equip there right now. So let's just get some defense in there. I mean, since the knight sword I got for a drop of it from that mummy. I don't need 650 gold, I can just buy whatever else. Got a helmet there for a chunk. Other two things said anything about this. It's a recovery fountain. How do I use it? I will be back in just a minute.